this season, Diego Alves. An Argentine up against a Brazilian. Well, he got it through, and he got it through right down the middle. And from a goal down, Barcelona look likely now to go in at half-time 2-1 up.
And with a man advantage. It's going to be a real uphill time.